Don't kid yourself. Believing in yourself is much different than being confident in yourself. Work first on believing in yourself, then that will allow you to build your self-confidence. Not the other way around, like most think and do. Belief in oneself refers to an individual's overall confidence in their worth, capabilities, and potential for success in various aspects of life. Belief extends beyond specific skills or abilities and encompasses a general positive perception of oneself. Belief in oneself can be influenced by factors such as self-esteem, self-worth, and a positive self-image. This belief contributes to an individual's overall mindset and can affect their approach to various challenges and opportunities in life. Confidence in abilities is a more specific form of self-assurance, focusing on one's belief in their competence and proficiency in performing specific tasks or activities. Confidence in one's abilities is often task-oriented and can be domain-specific, relating to skills, knowledge, or expertise in a particular area. Confidence in abilities is closely tied to experiences, training, and past successes. This type of confidence can directly influence performance and decision-making in tasks where the individual feels competent. Belief in oneself is a broader and more holistic concept, encompassing overall self-worth and potential in various aspects of life. Confidence in abilities is more specific and task-oriented, focusing on competence in particular skills or domains. Belief in oneself can be influenced by factors like self-esteem, self-image, and a general positive outlook on life. Confidence in abilities is closely tied to experiences, training, and demonstrated competence in specific areas. Belief in oneself may influence a person's willingness to take on challenges and pursue goals in various areas of life. Confidence in abilities is more directly tied to performance and competence in specific tasks or fields. Don't kid yourself. While there is some overlap, if you don't believe in yourself, all the self-confidence in the world won't matter. What good is being confident if you don't believe you can be successful? Thanks for watching.